Okay guys, so ililipot ko lang kayo sa 3 Kids Aquafarm. So basically, ito siya. Maganda actually yung setup nila dito. Spacious
so,
din.
So ito yung cottages nila na nasa side. And then yun yung cottage nila na nasa center. Kailangan mo sumakay sa balsa para makapunta ka doon. So ayan yung 3 Kids Aquafarm. Ito yung cottage namin. Nasa gitnang gitna siya. Alright. We'll let you know later if may makuha kami. Thank you.
Wait lang, masabi akin.
Ay, yung ano natin, may pangsalok tayo.
Fish on. Yes! Nice one.
May ano siya.
Nice, untari ah. Ang galing ah.
Baka maano ka nung
buk. Baka makawala ha. Or matusok ka. Okay guys, second catch for today.
Wow!
Wow, good size. Okay guys, third catch for today. Woo! Wow, mas malaki, mas malaki. Good job, good job, good job. Wait lang ha.
Catch the fish.
Nice one. Malaki yan ha.
Dito kayo lang ha. Kuya, ano sila? May secret ingredients.
Fish on.
Malaki kasi yung hook.
Oh, picture dito. Nice.
Wow!
I'll go. Fish on ulit. Go. Sana mas malaki ngayon. Sige. Fish on. Malaking bangus, please. Uy, good size ulit.
Wow.
Ayan po si Ate Nene, yung nagmamanage dito sa 3 Kids Farm. So, mas marami kaming nahuling bangus, yung tilapia, mga 2 pieces lang. Tapo na natin yung plastic, no? Ito, may timbang.
$2.570
yung nahuli naming bangus. Marami din.